Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!